Do you have condensation on your interior walls? If so, how can it be prevented? Well, you could use foam insulation. You could also just need ventilation. Let's talk about it. So if you're having condensation build up on the interior side of an exterior wall, it's likely one of two different situations. One, it could be a ventilation problem, where simply there's an excess amount of humidity inside your house, could be caused by a ton of different things, either lifestyle, either a lot of steamy showers or boiling a lot when you're cooking. It could be construction that you could have a potential greenhouse effect if you have a lot of windows that are open and exposed on sunny days. So you could have a lot of situations creating excess moisture inside the house, and you may not have the proper ventilation to get that excess moisture out. Good news is, oftentimes the use of a bathroom fan that's vented outside of the building envelope can solve that problem. Now the other issue is usually an insulation problem. If you have voids or gaps or no insulation at all, and you have that hot outside and cooled air on the inside meeting, moisture can then condense on the surface of your drywall, again, on the interior side of that exterior wall. So it's important to make sure you use something like foam that fills all the nooks and crannies and can work itself around things inside the cavity to make sure that stud cavity is full. So if you think your exterior walls might be lacking insulation and you can benefit from something like injection foam, please check out the link below to find your local RetroFoam dealer. This is the Professor of Foam reminding you that building is a science.